So why exactly do you pay rent if you decide to sit out half the time? You think I don't know what your target now is? I don't know your target. You're waiting for me to come home with my husband and then you begin looking at him, salivating over him, just like that. Why don't you enter your house? Exactly, why are you seated outside? Have they locked out of your house or it is open? Is it open? Why are you seated outside here? And when I'm talking to you, look at me. Look at what? You think in this condition I can't defend myself? Or you have a feeling, I don't know what I'm talking about. I know what the two of you are up to, by the way. I know it very well.
But
very
but
well.
I haven't done anything. I'm just seated outside.
Seated outside? Seated outside in a skirt that has a slit right here again. You're in a skirt that has a slit. You're in a red blouse. How many times do you wear that red blouse? With a hat on the chest. You think I'm stupid? I don't understand. So you think that my condition is blocking me? I don't have common sense because I'm pregnant. Mgeno, that's what you have decided. You wear a hat. We come and you know it is zooming in directly to my husband. You think I'm not looking at it? Why don't you just enter the house? Why are you sitting there eyeing him? I know what is going on in your mind. My lovely husband comes home every day with a kavera of bread, kavera of butter, kavera of gin. We eat balanced diet. Your husband comes home with cassava every day. You think I don't know? And he sits and starts explaining to you. So now eyeing my husband, hoping you'll be wife number two. Please, I can defend myself no matter what condition I'm in. I will defend myself come what may. I haven't started yet. You think I don't see? I don't see this, eh? You think I do not see it? Eh? I am Rake, you are not beautiful. I am Rake, there's no ounce of beauty on your face. Because for you to be beautiful, you'd have to swallow like a case of makeup. Swallow lip gloss to have nice lips. Swallow powder. Swallow all those things. But I am Rake like that. I was born like this and there's nothing you're going to do about it. So can you please enter your house and stop eyeing my husband with those come to bed eyes as if you are suffering from a disease I cannot even understand? Kaka, can you even enter your house before you look at your eyes, come to bed eyes as if planning on snatching him away? Shija. Ha ha.
Anyway, madam, how are you?
How are you? What is this? So you're going to actually, you might as well sleep together when I'm not around. Just do it. No, make it official. Make it official. How is she? You might as well ask for her passport number. Ask her chairman's name, her chairman's name, husband's name, so that you know he's married. Make sure you know that this girl here has a blood group. Go for AIDS checkup. Come back and consummate your cheating apparatus. No. Cheat already. Know whether you are safe. And she might as well be like me within a few months. Does that work? How are you? So that you do what? So what if she tells you she has a problem? What will you do? Solve it. Your attempt to solve the problem she has because you're asking, are you asking how are you? Just... How are you? Hi! Do you know what hi does? All these relationships, you see, start with hi. So don't hi, my friend, please. Actually, enter your house. Enter your house. I'm not going to turn and open my door and leave you here salivating at my husband as well. Enter your house right now. Don't pull that mouse. Don't pull that mouse. Next time I'm going to pull your tongue like this. I'll pull it. Pull it like a stick. Pull it like a stick. When it has reached here, I'll let it go and pop. It will hit you in the face like this. Then you will run, you don't joke. Enter your house. Someone, enter your house right now. Enter your house, inside. Shija. Just because I am pregnant, you think you can joke around with. And you, Mbuhai. Why don't you greet the border men when we are passing? Mbuhai, hi.